Ukire mwega mrori wa Chemi Media na maya ni maumara taba nenda inesia ukinyaniria. Shock as a man beats and kills his stepdaughter in Kagare, Udhaya, Nyeri County. According to the local chief, a 36-year-old man was arrested after beating his 18-year-old stepdaughter to death using a coffee stem. It is unclear why the man, identified as Kamohia Waitiki, beat Faith Ngina, who finished school last year at Mahiga Girls High School. Faith was waiting to join a university later this year. Faith Ngina arekirie shukuru last year Mahiga High School mwena wa Udhaya na akiattain grade ya B, and she was waiting to join university. Reu, Faith ni amaketi ya do ne dainesia okinyaniria. Amunewe kaire tukaria karahuriro neithe na coffee stem oginya karatuika gako kuhuruka. According to Kim FX kana Newton, boyfriend yake, oo neguo atuikite wako iradu kana kumenyithia do. Tuasemani riena Faith this year. Like a joke, tukiabiriria kudate na tukituika serious. I was her first love, na omuthenya omuthenya no muhaka tungiona nire. Arikia mawira kwao, okaga tugatinda nake. Kim akierethani arauga, ni maragia na mami wa Faith oro hamwe na fafa wao uria wari Nairobi, amunewe Faith ahoyaga rutha na akauga acokio tene mathii gucera na Newton. Newton arauga donire thina wothe amu Faith are na miaka 18 na aratanaga miaka 12 next month. Kogwo Faith dari mwana, nikio Newton arauga on the safer side. Dagrako riro akenyitwo amu Faith ni akinyitia miaka 18. She was old enough to make her own decisions. Mathena ma Faith mabereiria hede aikirio jaguo na agithie magikaragana Newton 1.5 months. Hede no yothe aduothe ni mamenyaga Faith ekwa Newton. Amune makoragwo makiaria na fafa wa omuthenya omuthenya. Akimenyera Faith ako hali gani. Newton ni ashokiria kemwira ashoke kwao amunie dagona ke adhie dhukuru. Na hau niho maho reire mamu wao na rugano roge tuika arwa guthira. Mwanake uyu, nia rugano muhaka agia hoire rutha hede shiothe guifafo wao. Eda gotu wara Faith out. Nia muhaka agia hoire rutha. Nimadhi yako rutha Nyeri, Amerika guthi Chinga Dam. Na aga mshokia musietene koguo mwanake oyo ari mwanake urahoya rutha kana atoyaga Faith atakuga kuria aramutwara. Niguo maundu maya moke kuhanika, Newton arauga Faith amuhoreire gwiki hwaini akimwira kuna emergency. Newton akioya bike ya muratawe akirash and she found Faith lying full of mud, arnadoro nyingi muno, and she was beaten so bad. Akimoya ona niwe wa ona dahota kuhaba bike niwe wa muhabirie na agituka wako mutwara musie. Noni amurie tuthie thibitari kana musie, Faith akiuga tuthie musie. Noni uguthie ugurire dawa na magigithie musie. Newton makinya athire akigura ido shiao siya korea na ke mugura painkillers amuni ugaga ni araturuo ni kiogo. Na amure here ilio ni arega korea anyure karia o kanini. Na Faith ake muera amuhura hure juere na maguru todo ayurete doro muere wode. The next morning Faith akira Newton, promise me one thing. Mimi sitawai rudi home, na Newton agitikania na akenigetha maundu mau mathire akimwira ni sawa. Akimutiga hau na akimutiga agithambia indo and Newton agithie center na guo agituika wakugura lunch na agicoka and then they started watching. Reu me harakatini iyo ya kuwatch kwari kindu themwe. Faith nyaugire ni arenda gwikirirwo mix ya gospel na ndendaga kuigua muziki magikoma. No hindi ino niaugire ni arenda gwikirirwo mix yo ya gospel na rĩrĩa kimathire gwĩkĩra murango nĩguo wa ringaringirwo na Faith akiuga ndĩraigua mũgambo ũcio tarĩ wa baba. Newton agĩthiĩ kũhingũra murango na baba akĩũria kana Faith egũkũ. Newton akiuga ekuo. Na rĩrĩa Faith aumire aringirwo ikofi ithihiu mũno nginya akĩgwa hau thĩ. Nĩho Newton augire tukamũhũrĩre gũkũ. Nake Faith aigua ũguo akĩra Newton, usikubali niende, tafadhali usikubali niende. Ithe akĩmũgucũrũrũkia na tondũ ũyũ nĩ baba wao, Newton nĩ arekire athiĩ. No he mũndũ waumagarĩtie baba wao ndarĩ e wiki, nĩguo aumĩrĩire na kĩmũtĩ kĩa kahũa, coffee stem. Cũcũ wao na akĩigua ikofi akiuma na akĩra Faith enda tu, baba yako hata kupiga. Na baba wa Faith agĩra cũcũ wa Newton, ũyũ kijana atafungwa. Rĩu mwanake ũyũ arakiuga akĩohagwo nĩkĩ na mũirĩtu nĩ akinyĩtie 18 years. Makĩng'ang'ana ũguo nginya magĩkua Faith na horo, Newton agĩtigĩrĩra Faith nĩ mathiĩ na mũciari wake. The following day, Newton akĩaria na thimũ nĩho humbĩrire mwanake ũmwe ũrĩa wa break read this news that Faith is no more. Na tondũ Newton ndarĩ na habari, he couldn't believe, he was speechless. How arauga ndarikanaga ũrĩa ekire, whether he screamed or what. Mwanake amwĩrire ata mwili ya Faith ndio imekujiwa hapo na makarau. Na haha nĩho Newton arorio ko, do you regret anything? Akauga kama Faith hangekujiwa hangekufa, tungekuwa na yeye. Na akiuga we ndarĩ atũmĩra drugs, he was not taking drugs.
Kijana wako atafanya atafungwa. Sasa nilikuwa nashangaa mbona nifungwe na Faith alikuja akitoroka. Maybe alikuwa atafuta peace kwangu, maybe alijuni kupigwa amepigwa na alikuwa apigwa vibaya, nikutoroka alitoroka na kaniambia nimuendee, na mimi nikamuendea, of which hadi ndo babake wakuja kwangu huko kwa shosh. Kila mtu alikuwa anajua tu ana wako kwangu. So mimi niliona hapa hivi obvious, kuna obvious akiwa maybe kwa mkono ya mzazi bado wako safe. Faith hakutaka, akaniambia panda babe, kama naenda tunaenda na wewe, please. Nikamwambia babe, juni babako waifanya nini, waenda tutaongea kesho. So Faith hakutaka, alikuwa amenishika tu. Lakini sasa mwenye alikuwa amekuja na babake alimshika mkono, yeye ndo alikuwa amebeba hiyo mti, alimshika mkono na akamvuruta, of which Faith alikuwa na resist. Hata kama alikuwa anaenda alikuwa na resist, kuna na hakana nguvu. Sasa ndo aliniambia gari ya polisi kuna hapo imekujia mwili ya Faith, sasa tunaongea na yeye, Faith hayuko
mwili.
Mimi nilishtuka juu sikutarajia kitu kama hiyo. Sijui niliyakaa chini hapo kwa lami nikapiga nduri, sijui, but nili home hadi tukienda wapi atakuwa naacha. So mimi kitu najua na nasema nikijirudia ni ati kama babake hangemkujia Faith tungekuwa naye bado.
babe aya nichake kabisa. Lakini sinanga forehead kubwa. Unaona aje? Siko sawa? Babe. Chum. Baby chum. Chum. Baby chum. Kidogo tu. Baby. Ah, shida. Bibi peke hapa.
Tabia mbaya.
Nini? Ala, si tabia bibi.
Umebeba?
Hai.
Umebeba?
It's very hurting for a parent to beat a child to death. Kuma uko kwa Cheme Media, tukuga rest easy Faith. Mbororo dukariganiro ni kuhutia subscribe button, like and share this video. Till next time.